draw 13.
Okay.
Okay, so then it says you're going to move 6 out of 13, so I just count 6. And I hypothetically go ahead and move them to my blue. So I'll take my red and I draw 6. And then, so I'm trying to figure out, it says 4 times. So I will do, I'll add 1, and I'll think to myself, like, 4 times 1 is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's not more than I have. So I know I have to add another one. So I'll add another one. I'll do 4 times 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I have 8. So that works for me. So I already have 13 over here. So I do 13 plus your new 2 that's in here, because now you have 2 blue flowers in there. 2. And I get 15. So then to find out which each one of these is worth, I will do 60 divided by 15, which gives you 4. So now I know that each one of these is 4. So like this one's going to be 4, this one's going to be 4. So then you really just do 4 plus 4, it gives you 8. So then you have 80 blue flowers in your face.